This video shows some of the features and tips for the HP Pavilion 14 Chromebook. The Chromebook features a 14-inch display, an HD camera and built-in microphone, a full-size keyboard, and a multi-touch trackpad. On the left side of the device is a USB 2.0 port and a headphone-microphone combo jack. The right side includes a multi-format digital card reader, two USB 2.0 ports, an HDMI port, an Ethernet port, and a charger port. To charge your Chromebook, plug in the power adapter, and then connect the charger. To begin using the Chromebook, lift the display and it will automatically start running the Chrome operating system. You must have an internet connection and a Google account to access most of the features on the Chromebook. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete setup. When you have signed in, your apps appear in the lower left. Click the apps icon to view all of your apps. Right-click any app to show more options. You can find additional apps in the Chrome Web Store, including popular Google apps like Gmail and Google Maps. Almost everything on the Chromebook is stored online and accessed using the Chrome web browser, but you can download files locally and access them using the Files app. To access your device settings, click on the Settings menu on the bottom right. From here, you can sign out to switch accounts, customize settings such as for Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, or click Settings for additional options. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howtoforyou.